Wow, flip phone, huh? You were carbon dating this thing?
What are you doing?
Don't be so slow, Pinocchio.
Would you care for a little goo? You kind of got some on your face.
Did I get it?
Right there.
Hey, Adam, sex addict.
Hi, Adam.
I am grateful to be sober today. Thanks for letting me share.
I'm proud to be your sponsor.
There's a lot of dudes in here. My other program isn't such a sausage fest.
Wait, you're not an alcoholic, are you?
I'm not an alcoholic.
You know, if it keeps going well, you gotta tell her, right?
Is that a sobriety medallion?
I've been in recovery for 5 years.
For what?
Sex addiction.
Isn't that something that guys just say when they get caught cheating?
How could you be a sex addict? You don't even have sex.
What are you doing?
It's a little bit more complicated than that.
Now, if you excuse me.
Oh, I got fired for filming up my boss's skirt. I'm out of control.
No subway, no internet.
Okay.
You have to do whatever it takes.
Hey, baby, you want to dance?
This is taking me to places where I don't want to go right now.
My ex just called. He wants me to come over.
Dee Dee, don't. Where are you?
Outside his place.
Where is it? Tell me!
Damn, dude, you just got all Jack Bauer on me.
Who are you talking to?
What?
Let me see your phone.
Yeah, this isn't going to work without a little bit of trust.
Do you ever worry he's just going to veer off back into the darkness? They say it's
what you mean. That was so solid of you to come all this way for me.
You know, I'm not really a dancer.
Let your inhibitions run wild.
I don't think inhibitions can. Dude, everything in this city makes me want to act out.
Just remember, one day at a time.
You're the one who told me I couldn't take the subway anymore. So now I'm out there, biking for my life like El Postino. Italia!
Are they taking the TV out of your room? What are you, Amish?
Yes, and I was hoping to escort you to a bar and raising upon my return.
I've never been just friends with a guy before. It's so hot.